The winner of the first category, that is protecting the mobile customer, something close to my heart, is, and put your hands together for .go Rich OTP.
Hi, this is Surinder Anand, the CTO of .go. Pleased to be winning this award.
Well done and congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. Sam, would you be playing the video?
Again, congratulations. I mean, that is amazing. You know, earlier today, we had our panelists talking about what the future is going to look like. And here you're already presenting Rich OTP. So tell us more. Tell us more about it.
Yeah. So the genesis of Rich OTP came to us when we were looking for use cases that can benefit from the rich capabilities of RCS and also lead the way in terms of seeding the market for RCS. You know, OTPs are widely used by brands for signing into apps to confirm transactions and for security as part of two-factor authentication. With features such as verified sender mark, brand logos, and one-tap options to confirm a transaction or to report a suspected fraud, Rich OTP offers a dramatic improvement to the overall OTP experience and results for brands and consumers.
So just to clarify, do I understand Rich OTP to be very focused on RCS? That's the bearer for the service.
I mean, the technology itself can be adapted to any rich channel, such as WhatsApp and other channels as well. But we took the initial channel as RCS, which is what we saw as something that was really seeing fast adoption. And seeing that SMS being the, you know, the primary channel for OTPs and, you know, rich RCS being kind of the upgrade to SMS, that was a natural fit as a way to upgrade the OTP experience from SMS to RCS.
Fantastic. Well, again, congratulations, Surinder.
Yeah.
Please hang around.